Okay, so this is a cul-de-sac. And the driveway is really big. And the yard feels really large. It feels very private. Oh, look, it's fenced in. Raised beds. And it's a beautiful view. Okay, so this is the front entryway. Definitely have moved out. This is actually a bedroom. There's a closet and a bathroom. A shower. Oh, that's a big closet. So this must be the master. Okay, so this is the front door off to the left. It could be a study, it could be a bedroom. You walk into a bathroom which is connected to the master. Big closet. There's the front door. This is the living area. Gas fireplace. Wet bar. This is really a formal dining room. We'll come back there. Kitchen. Okay, so back through the formal dining room. Off of the back of the kitchen. It's like a laundry room is really what it is. Okay. But let's open up to a little dog run area, which is kind of cool. And then this is another, I guess it could be another bedroom or a media room or an office. That is the hallway to the door, to the front door. The garage. Which also, I think it opens up to the outside. Right, so you could have access the dog run from either door, and then that opens up to outside. Okay, garage. Okay, so this is another half bath. I don't know where the light is.
Okay.
Garage, dining room. That's the front door down the hallway. It's actually a full bath. All right. And we're gonna go upstairs. Going up the stairs. So we had a TV there. This is a bedroom. bathroom with a shower. I think that must go to the attic. Work on that one. Oh, no. Just had that locked so nobody can enter. Okay, so bathroom. And their bedroom. Big bedroom. Closet. This must have been an addition, or maybe this was the master. There's two masters. It's a gorgeous view. It's not a gorgeous day, but it's a really pretty view. Okay, this is definitely a remodel because all the light switches are behind the doors. Big closet. Shower. Bathtub. It's like a little linen closet. Okay, so looking at the upstairs, you have 1, 2, 3 bedrooms, and it looks like 3 bathrooms. I'll go outside now. Okay. Honestly, if I were going to purchase. Okay, so front door.